in 2007. This is Villanova University, and we're here for the PIAA District 1 Quad A Championship. Quad A is the big school classification in the PIAA. Teams matched tonight are Plymouth Whitemarsh of Plymouth Meeting, Pennsylvania, and Chester of Chester, Pennsylvania. These teams have met once before this season, and Chester won by 10 points in a double overtime game on a neutral court at Widener University, which is in Chester. The date of that game was December 29th. Chester and Plymouth Meeting are at the opposite terminus of the famous highway, the Blue Room. So these two schools are maybe 20 miles apart, and they're a couple of traditional powers in Pennsylvania high school basketball.
For the Colonials of Plymouth Whitemarsh.
Box is 5'11", Aquaviva, 6 feet.
Number 15, senior Anthony Miner.
Miner, 6'5", committed.
Number 40, senior Greg Muggle.
Muggle, 6'8".
And number 21, senior Lance Wilson.
Wilson, 6 feet 1.
Marsh is coached by Jim Donofrio. For the Clippers of Chester High School, number one, senior Karon Burton.
Burton's a junior. He's 5 feet 8. Not a senior. He's a junior.
Number 11, senior Micah Covert.
Covert, 6 feet 1.
Number 31, junior Mark Burrell.
Burrell, 6 feet 4. No surprise he's starting tonight. Defensive
Number
specialist.
Number 34, junior Russell Johnson.
Johnson, 6 feet 6.
And number 35, junior Nasir Robinson.
Number 35, Nasir Robinson, 6'5", junior, committed to Pittsburgh. Chester substitutes a lot, and likely substitutes include number 2, Kevin Green, Germany. He's a 5'11 junior. Number 10, Robert Redd. He's a 5'10 senior. Ralier Jefferson, a normal starter, is number 32. He's 6'6, 6'5 sophomore. Brandon Robinson, number 55, will probably play some. He's a 6'7 junior. He started last season, but lost his starting spot this year to Ralier Jefferson. Both of these teams have already qualified for the state championship tournament. And Chester is the defending District 1 champion. They beat the ultimate state champion last year on this floor, a year ago, by a miraculous shot by Karon Burton.
Thank you.
played earlier in the year, Chester's two stars. Karon Burton and Nasir Robinson didn't play. System is broadcasting the game, and so it was just a very, very long television commercial break timeout. Chester 8, Plymouth Whitemarsh 8. 3 minutes left in the first quarter. Played on this court twice this season, and PLYMOUTH WHITEMARSH once. PLYMOUTH WHITEMARSH.
Thank you.
Lance Wilson will be shooting two from Lewis White.
Television timeout. Two fouls on number 40, Greg Mago.
Thank you.
Germany made that second foul shot, we might have missed that one. 30-24 Plymouth Whitemarsh with a minute left in the half. The buzzer, 30-26 Plymouth Whitemarsh. Although that was a 12-minute halftime, Plymouth Whitemarsh did not warm up at the end of the, or prior to the beginning of the second half.
Sarah Robinson.
tied at 32.
Time out, Plymouth Whitemarsh.
35-37 Chester.
At the end of
Chester outscored Plymouth Whitemarsh in the third quarter 19-5. Well, that was Anthony Miner's fourth foul, so he's on the bench. Anthony Miner fouled out with 4 minutes and 50 seconds left in the game. The score here is Chester 56, Plymouth Whitemarsh 42. Thank you. second Plymouth Whitemarsh starter fouled out, Marquise Boggs. 4 minutes left.
18.
Chester 58, Plymouth Whitemarsh 50, 2.5 minutes left. .57 with a minute left. Two shots made by Plymouth Whitemarsh ago. The announcer said it was a three. The scoreboard gave him credit for two.
Two.
Not the best choice of guys to follow. 65-62. 24 seconds left. Chester is a final.